Hey, Bjorn, what's
up? Hello again, Mr. Bjorn.
Yeah.
Do you think Glory Davner's capable of violence? So that's a no.
Yep.
Do you know Randall Scruffman?
I do. He's a good man. Good stock.
Despite his stock, you think he could have had anything to do with the accident at the factory?
Why don't you just let things run their course?
Why does everyone like that lunatic?
So, Randall Scruffman.
Why do you describe people you like in terms of stock, Bjorn?
And that'll be enough of you.
What aren't you telling us?
Because if you say bad things about him, he hurts you.
What was that? Heard a crash and a scream coming from inside the inn.
Oh, I thought that came from your audio using Worm.
Hope I won't move.
What?
Ah, the storm!
I heard a scream. Is everything okay in here?
The pipe on the fireplace!
That's not me.
I turned my back on it for 1 second and whoa!
Okay, don't panic. I'm sure we can find a way to fix it.
All right, let's fix this stove.
Great guy, are you dying?
Huh? I'm fine.
Hang on.
Why did you think I was dead, huh?
There's an abrupt influx of gnome. Gnome! Gnome!
That freaked me the fuck out the first time.
What
I was like,
heck
so.
What was that?
Hurry, it's getting
absorbed
away.
Absorbed in solving the puzzle,
saw
and then that
thing.
Happened.
It stole some pipe. Going after it.
It stole your pipe.
What the heck? It's getting away.
What has happened?
Checking out.
Oh my, but
I don't
what about
even
my
know.
You're all done?
Yes, ma'am. I'll be calling in the FBI's gnome squad.
No, we're a boss
or the
battle.
National Guard or the
dumb.
Someone
the
better
FBI's
to handle
gnome
your situation.
Squad.
Oh, I see. Guess I'll be needing to call the sheriff then and let him know.
Excuse me?
Yeah, the sheriff told me to give him a buzz the moment you left town.
She's suddenly happy
again. Why would
again?
The sheriff assume I was leaving so soon?
Oh, I couldn't
You're
say.
Like $2 million into the investigation. We're realizing that we need
I
to call
the
even
to
more people in from the Bureau.
What is Sheriff Bog hiding?
Oh, I couldn't see.
And that lock. It's on the outside of the door. On second thought, I better stick around. See this through.
Oh, great. Hot dish all around.
I think the sheriff wants me out of town. And what
just
is
wait
the
a minute, there's a puzzle to solve.
We're watching a birthday party be had.
Hot dish all around.
I need to see
why are his eyes pink
pipe?
All of a sudden?
I don't know.
Oh, I just left the crazy man standing in the alley with that pipe. Maybe I should. Maybe I should finish that situation.
First,
boy.
Winner undeclared in local contest.
Oh no, not again.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Who won?
What?
Arm wrestling.
Okay.
I don't even know anymore.
The fuck is this shit?
None of these women are labeled.
I think that's the idea.
So it's one of these two, obviously, but.
So it's probably Pat.
I'm gonna go with this one.
Because if you do it four times, you'll win!
Yeah!
Ah.
Yes. Also, it's the
bottom one, because the one you selected refers to defeating someone who was themselves defeated, rather than...
Everything about this is not fun. This is a four. You gave me...
She did not conquer the bear.
Entrance to his home.
That was a tricky one.
At the bear.
Someone left a screwdriver in the alley beside the hotel.
Relevant to my investigation?
That was a tricky one, he said for some reason to himself.
Someone left a...
Talk to the lunatic already.
What was that thing?
He's clearly not going anywhere.
Did it try
Why
to
are you talking to his crotch?
If two rows are white and rotations affect orientation, then...
Huh?
Wait, what is happening?
What? Oh, for fuck's sake.
We have to...
The pit of perplexity.
We need to solve the puzzle of this man's brain.
That's not how brain work.
Puzzle research.
Hi, future friend.
Future friend, where were you this whole time? We needed you the most.
Some stuff happens.
The law of madness.
Look at the art on this puzzle screen.
I like this great. Right here. This is good.
I have what? May as well click how.
The symptoms are starting.
Of madness. Are we almost done with this game?
So we need an arrangement of symbols that will cause our words to go to the light bulb?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes,
I
somehow.
I think this is one of the later puzzles, yeah.
We haven't been playing for that long.
Perplexity. Fuck.
What the hell is going on? Does it? Is that what it does?
I don't think it is.
No, that doesn't work either.
What the?
That doesn't work at all.
What exactly is going on?
All right.
Puzzles. So, dog, at each point along the path, you only have two decisions. So if you trace one and it leads to the pit, you know you have to pick the other one.
Yep.
Dog.
Hmm?
Second column top, send it to the left.
Second column from the top? You mean this one? Or you mean this one?
No, no. This on the second column, the top of it, go left. And get
the
rid
last
of that.
Decision is left. You put left immediately under that light bulb, and then you will reach
quiet.
The light.
Quiet, guys. I have to know what interest you are saying.
People are giving me so much work. No, I'm responsible or something.
Like
nonsense.
Of the
See,
two
dog,
you have
now your thoughts are
the top one, and you win.
Thoughts are going to ram into a wall,
no.
Right?
Yeah.
I'm trying to hang on.
Of the two you have left. The top one, put left in
that's,
it.
That
that's
right
it.
There is going to make a loop.
Hang on, let me get my thoughts here.
Where you just put an arrow, make it a left arrow instead, and that will direct it down the proper path.
Here we go.
There you go.
Hello?
I couldn't really concentrate with all this.
You took a much more complicated
path. This also works,
path.
But it's longer.
Yeah, that was a more complicated path than I was explaining to you, but
oh,
whatever.
You can't cross your path, apparently.
Uh-huh. Don't cross the streams.
Denied!
So yeah, you should have actually listened to me.
Well, I didn't know what the hell you were saying.
We're finished reading the rules before just diving face first into the mind of this crazy man.
It's pretty simple.
Why did you reset it? You were almost there.
You were one decision short of a solution, dog. Why did you remove everything from the board?
Alright, there you go. I'm back there.
No, you're not. Okay. Okay, dog. Now, the first branch, the one where you send it right, get rid of it.
Okay.
Get rid of that.
Oh.
Now, in the one above it, put left.
Yeah, I see. But will that work?
Yes, it will.
Hello?
Yeah.
But if you can't cross your own path.
Oh.
I'm
locked in the room with Pig. Why am I locked in here?
What the fuck is happening
Trapped
over there?
The cake.
So that doesn't work.
Okay, that doesn't work.
Well, then that's great.
What's wrong with entrance, Jew? Why is he trapped?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Ah! Oh, Swarm, are you trying to kill him and take over his inheritance?
All right, this
one. Yeah, his inheritance. That's what I'm doing.
All right, so you can't cross it. It's that you need something in everything.
The billions in your way.
Oh, okay.
Everybody was wrong.
No.
entrance.
You didn't even say anything.
This entrance is over.
You can't win if you don't play.
Well, that was a very positive
whispers. At least entrance cue to headshot isn't fucking death.
The whispers wasn't.
But how?
Rip entrance cue.
Another gear.
Whispers of the moon.
Another gear.
That's all we need. Fucking gears.
Good.
Why are we still staring at this guy?
I got your pipe back. Let's finish putting this back together.
All right, pipe puzzle. Oh boy, this looks major.
Oh, this looks heavy.
I don't think my mind can handle this emotional debt.
All right, that's not it. So let's try going up.
Lady, what is wrong with your pipe system?
It's kind of fucked.
The building just seems to have a whole lot of redundant tubes.
All sections must rejoin on the way to the chimney. That sounds...
closed
maddening.
Circuits.
So, that's not it. Starting to look like something.
Does it look like
here
something?
We go. Alright, hang on.
Wait a minute. Of course, two-headed worms.
Ah, shit.
All this talk about two-headed worms is really frightening me.
This is the most intense fucking pipe connecting game I've ever seen.
These pipes look nothing like the actual pipes we're dealing with right now. The fuck is this?
Ah shit, I turned that one and that one and I break that loop. Damn it.
We broke the pipes.
I did.
Pipes.
It's just a straight line right there. I can see the stove and how it's...
No, it has to...
I ate the bones!
Doug, there are many connections that aren't actually connections that you're forming here.
What do you mean? What?
Like, all of your connections that look just a tiny bit wonky are not real.
Like that?
No, yeah. Like the one, like, two blocks in.
Yeah, this looks one. Good so far.
There we go, that's better.
This is beautiful, I love it. This will be your pipe puzzle.
Just tell the woman she's gonna fucking freeze.
I'm kind of switching to natural gas.
This game will be your Waterloo.
Perhaps electricity.
Dog.
Just don't coal. Don't coal. It's a bad idea.
I hope you take longer than my pipe puzzle.
This is harder than that puzzle.
No.
There's so much care moving through this right now.
I don't know.
Honestly, yeah, that is harder than your pipe puzzle, future friend. I'm sorry.
No. This is just kind of rotating around.
Yeah, this is harder because it's a lot. There are a lot more things to do process of elimination on.
Looks good to me. What do you guys think?
Right round, baby.
I love it.
Yes, he got.
No,
he's dead. He's dead.
Actually, that looks good to me.
Reminds me of home.
How does this remind you of home? Exactly.
All I had to do was just drown out the voices. The wizards.
Drown out the voices. Hello, I'm a gnome.
There you go. You're still
a thing.
I thank you, Mr. Tethers.
We are the proverbial gnomes in this
region.
Thank you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
You seem relatively coherent.
The stove's all fixed. Clearly, he only put one pipe there.
little people in pointy hats?
In game.
Oh, the hidden people. Yeah, it's an old Nordic superstition. My grandfather used to tell me stories.
You seem relatively coherent.
They say they live among us in the ground, trees, rocks. But I just know the ones that live in my window.
Can you fucking tell me immigrants bringing their mythological creatures into our country.
Love the stories. But Bjorn and his friends take them very seriously.
Oh, Bjorn.
Oh, yeah, they don't like the decorative gnomes in my window.
I need to talk to Martha. Make sure Scruffman's alibi can...
Oh, right. Yeah, we did need to do that.
Was Mr. Scruffman
okay,
working here
on the
night of the
to make
accident?
Sure she had a generic Minnesota
yeah,
accent, and I'm glad she does.
The fence outside was a terrible mess. I think some kids were trying to rip it down or something.
Did it take him long to fix?
What, so they make him do every dialogue tree?
No, because we had to check his alibi.
If you're still looking for suspects, I'd start looking at that Bjorn fella.
Those darn kids.
Didn't hear that from me.
Oh, hello. Hey, Bjorn, how's things going?
Well, Mr. Scruffman's alibi checks out.
Everybody knows Bjorn is a terrible person.
And I just saw living garden gnomes.
My dork.
I think I'm going to head back to the diner and have a chat with Sheriff Bob.
Oh, he's gone.
Bjorn ran away.
He's pretty fat. He can't have run that fast.
Those chairs weren't here before, were they?
Nope. One of them Nordic guys brought them in right after I ordered my pie. Pie that I'm still waiting for!
Something odd about them.
No, not a puzzle. Oh, no.
One of them Nordic guys.
Oh boy.
Fuck you, Double Daryl.
Something spray painted on the chest. Fuck the police.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, this looks
why?
Terrible.
Why?
Oh my.
Jesus Christ, why is this the thing that exists? Why?
Alright.
Puzzles of the third dimension!
Excuse me. Sure, the point of spray painting is that people can actually see your art for free.
Excuse me, sir, why are you stacking these chairs up like that? This is a hidden message.
I'm sure
a
padlock in the kitchen
is
my question. Even if it was meant for the freezer.
Oh, Torlon, I don't think you know what people in Minnesota sound like there. Let me tell you about the Coach Z impression. The hell is that, a moon?
I guess.
Yeah, looks like a moon.
A moon with anime eyes. Great goods. I'm glad we spent our time doing this.
That looks pretty complete to me.
What the fuck? What the? What exactly is going on here?
Oh, that was wrong apparently.
Yeah, it looks like the thing that looks like under his eye should be moved.
Under his eye?
Yeah, it looks like the lines around his eyes are a little bit
actually,
off.
Actually, I think it's more that you're supposed it's upside down.
Or that might be you put the entire thing upside down.
Seriously?
Good job.
Yeah. Good
yeah,
job, look at that.
Art.
That's that pinkish thing, pinkish red thing is supposed to be
smelt,
I think.
Yeah, good job. You've done the entire puzzle upside down.
Wait, let me look at it the way I completed it.
You motherfucker.
No, look at the gradients though.
Yeah,
the gradients match up if you flip it over. Flip it over.
The problem isn't that it's backwards, it's upside down.
Yeah, look at it,
flip everything over.
And it'll be fine.
Upside down.
A mouse with a beard.
Now I'm confused. Fuck. Shit.
Is it...
But it made so much sense that way.
It was... That's because it that is the way it's supposed to go together, just upside down, because you can flip the chairs upside down.
Yes.
That's it.
Reset the puzzle. No, you... Here, I'm going to flip my monitor upside down, and I'm going to look at it. No, that's right.
So the white parts go on the bottom.
Yes.
But the eyes are relatively in the same spot.
Cease what you are doing with that piece right there. What are you doing? Do you really not understand what we're trying to convey to you?
Well,
do it like you did, except with every piece upside down and in the opposite location of where they were.
Yeah, like
the mirror image.
Exactly. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. No. Flip that bitch.
Yeah, flip the white one.
See the bitch right there? Flip it.
The white one?
Right there. Yeah, the white one.
Yes, flip it and put it on the bottom.
You sure you're not colorblind, dog?
This has nothing to do with that.
This has... Are you sure you're not? I don't know. But yes. Are you sure? Okay, yes. Yeah, no! You were very close to having it there.
Actually, this is fun. Actually, I'm enjoying this now.
See, dog, you finally get what it's like for me.
Now you understand.
Alright.
You'll finally become the villain of the stream.
What the fuck is this drawing?
I don't know, we still don't know what this is.
This is art!
It's a moon strange. It's a moon with a leaf growing out of its mouth. That's it. It's not...
Strange banana man.
It's a postmodern interpretation of goatee.
Entrance Drew really liked that puzzle.
Entrance Drew is satisfied with the solution.
I don't believe this shit. What the fuck am I looking at?
The image you just made? That's the symbol those launch guys use.
That's their symbol.
Interesting. What do you guys know about Bjorn?
I don't know, better.
You mean old hippie who spies on people out by the hotel?
Their leader was fun.
One of those old Nordic guys that hangs out.
Their leader was Bjorn.
Brothers of Skagens or something like that.
Bjorn went to war school for 4 years.
Lodge, huh? I'll check it out.
What do you guys know about Bjorn? Well, he was an arts major, but he wasn't a very good one.
Have you looked into Bjorn and his friends? He seems to be an avid environmentalist. Perhaps the accident is a political statement.
He preferred the art of crayons and colored pencils.
It's even before my badge was pinning up my diapers.
You wore a sheriff's badge on your diapers?
This is a community that celebrates its Nordic heritage, Agent Tethers. Not one that advocates violence.
Have you heard about this hidden people superstition?
Hidden people?
Ha ha!
You had me going there,
the twist, the town is run by the Aryan Brotherhood.
Investigating elves and...
Everything falls into place.
Everything is really white.
Wait, why are the Aryan people making sense?
I checked up on the repairman. He was working at the hotel on the night of the accident.
What?
Alibi checks out, huh?
He's in the clear. He couldn't have been involved.
Well,
sounds like you have had a busy day. Let's wrap it up for today and start fresh tomorrow.
But you haven't really done anything. And we're no closer to getting that factory
sounds
up
like
and running.
You had a busy Agent day, Agent. Let's, here, solve this right puzzle here, before you're allowed to sleep.
As far as I can tell, everyone's heads
put
are
this elaborate
puzzles.
Locking mechanism
puzzles
on my bed!
A way to keep yourself from asking questions you don't want answers.
Why is my bed covered with pipes?
Means I'll see you in the morning, Agent Tether.
Like this.
I hate learning.
Perfect. Bjorn is
Means
starting
I'll
to
see you
more
in the morning, Agent
Tethers. I just got a tip that he holds secret meetings in a local lodge. I remember seeing something about a lodge on my Skagen's map. I wonder if it's the same one.
Yes, the Scoggins map.
Yes, in all of Scoggins, there is one lodge.
Yep.
Small town.
Rorskop.
Rorskop of Scoggin.
There's some bright orange cloth caught on this sign. I wonder if Mike Love was trying to get away from this place in a hurry.
Oh my.
You've reinforced our window with miscellaneous debris. We're ready for winter.
The door to the lodge is locked. It seems
to
be
bother with the door. You know you're going to have to puzzle the window.
Maybe a deadbolt. Looks like someone doesn't want me to see what's going on inside. Well, probably shouldn't have made this a
with
puzzle.
With a locking device.
Then the light source with an able to wall.
Yeah, they should have made it a puzzle. Just should have drawn down the curtains.
How is this? What?
I don't know.
One red line that will slice all the chains.
What, does he have a super laser?
Really hard.
I guess so. He's got a glaive beam.
He can't open the door with it?
That is not at all right.
I know. But I can't undo it now. There we go.
It is time for Agent Tethers to Zandatsu this thing.
Oh.
The troublesome ones are here and here.
Are we sure it has to be just one line?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no.
Bottom right going up.
Because it keeps
somewhere.
Trying to make you do more than one line.
No, it's just one red dot to the other, it says.
Okay.
Yeah, see? Is
that technically may be correct.
No, it... Well, no, it doesn't. I guess it does. Yeah, it does.
Oh.
Yeah, that one
right,
wraps around.
It does.
Well, let's try that then.
I'm a genius.
Entrance U, do you like that solution?
Entrance U, do you like that solution?
After $75,000 of research, I've managed to save 2 seconds cutting through this barricade.
How?
I do want to know how.
You want a good look around, you
might go to throat singing!
The
These aren't Norsemen at all!
How did they not notice you doing
Snoopin'
that?
Doesn't shoot you, Agent Tether. What are you doing here?
What the heck is going on?
Would you
in
come
this?
In here and tear
they
down these good folks with their chains?
Like their cultural traditions, but that's their business, not yours.
Conspiracy.
There's something about this crew that seems off to me.
Agent Tethers, you're here to get the factory back open, not to question or belittle the beliefs of the townsfolk.
Sheriff, getting a little angry now.
I'm pretty sure I saw Glory Davner in there.
The waitress.
Sheriff is angry at us from the moment
she was
we
standing
walked
right
in.
There.
He was just condescending.
Time to go,
casual.
Agent Tether. I'll escort you so back to the hotel.
Blank stare.
Make it an early night. Turn in, Agent Tethers. I don't want to see you out here again tonight.
Make it an early night here, like 2 p.m, judging by the shadows.
You don't want to be out here either.
Sheriff Bob definitely isn't working with me.
Is that
I
kind of
just
want
to take Bjorn and the sheriff and throw them into a meat grinder and be done with it.
What, nothing about Scruffy?
Now, Glory Davner's sneaking around town. I'm going to follow her.
What meds? I don't talk in meds. You can't talk about meds. What the hell are you doing?
Didn't we solve this already?
Yes.
It's now we have to bounce to somewhere else instead.
It's dumb. We just did this puzzle.
Wasn't that like the second puzzle in the game?
Apparently we can't put them on the footsteps, I guess.
No.
Oh. Well, that's...
Yeah, that'll work. I think that'll work.
No, it won't.
But you don't hit one footstep.
Oh, you can't hit the footsteps?
No, you have to
hit all of them before you can get to
them. Oh, okay.
Oh, stupid. Hate this game.
And that misses the one up top there. Okay.
There we go. I think that'll work. No, it won't.
No, it won't. Oh, only one way to find out and waste taxpayer dollars.
You still waste one.
I know.
Waste taxpayer dollars.
So you need to cross through that square three times, one of which you automatically do by virtue of starting the puzzle.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. And I'm assuming you can't hit the trees.
Probably not. Let's find out.
So head down.
I just want to see if I can hit the trees, because the rules don't say.
Up across the left side of it, and then deflect yourself to the left after your second pass through the...
I'm going to say probably not, and this is probably a terrible idea, but let's find out.
Yeah, pretty much.
Your tax dollars at work.
Looks like you have to buy another 75,000 snowmobile.
75,000
rectangular snowmobile.
Look, it didn't work.
I wanted to make sure that the rules didn't tell me. How about this?
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, that looks good.
So, do you think your bumbling around is going to appear in Fox News?
I like how the game has these things called George.
What? Huh?
Listen to what Entrance Jew is saying.
I don't know.
No, you don't want to know.
I'm trying to tune him out.
Called George.
Glory was headed to the factory. I gotta catch up.
What's happening in this game?
I don't.
Playing the Seinfeld 2000 game.
And they
there's this
crawling.
Thing called Jarche.
Have you sampled the platter?
I guess our buddy is alive in there.
We've been seen. Dinner platter fits into the mechanism.
I don't like. What do the puzzles have to do with anything that's going on most of
they
the time?
They don't.
They don't. That's why it's funny.
That's why it's stupid.
It's funny.
I hate this game.
Stupid.
You know, at least Professor Layton had a boner for puzzles.
And now we're in space.
Yeah, that's the end of the first episode, by the way.
Fallen upon a plane. These ghosts shall haunt my people.
What is happening? Is there any way to separate your audio from his audio?
No.
Spurs!
Hey, gum. Space ghost.
No, there's not.
Where
am I?
I know.
It's two episodes. Wait, do I know you?
You should ask gnomes first when
foreman.
Given that set of questions.
What happened to you?
Gnomes, what?
What are those things? The gnomes. Was that real?
What?
Yes? What is it?
Oops.
So instead of a spirit lodge, Minnesota has a space station.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, that's, damn it.
And that space station is Space Station 13.
Red to red, and yellow to yellow.
We know who killed Laura Palmer.
Finally.
Finally, a puzzle.
Finally, a boss fight!
Oh. Wow. Good job.
There we go. Touch every single dot on the way over to...
How do your taxpayers still pay for this?
How do you mail this from space? You can't mail in space. There's no
post office. Mail in space. He called the FBI agency that covers space mail.
How?
How?
How is this a chummy puzzle game?
What happened?
I found you unconscious in the woods. Did they speak to you?
Did who speak to you?
Oh, okay.
What's with that bear?
How did we solve the puzzle if that wasn't real?
But we got real gum in space.
What? I don't understand.
Okay. I'm gonna need some real answers now. What exactly is going on here? What's wrong with these people?
Oh, there's a puzzle on the table. Let me solve it for you.
If you open your mind and
probably
let
going to have to.
Hear the
business, don't worry, the taxpayers will pay for it.
Oh, how close to the end of this game are we?
Speak getting to there. Them yourself if We're you have getting solutions.
There. That could mean anything.
What are these little creatures I keep seeing?
They are not creatures. They are people older than any of us. Living in what nature still
exists around
us.
If you want solutions to puzzles...
Isaac Dabner's still alive, isn't he? The lock on the factory door. He didn't build it himself. You put it there to keep him in. Or to keep people out.
Yes, I'm sure you very dearly care about nature sitting here inside of this building that was made by murdering hundreds of trees.
Chosen?
Surrounded by your trophies of dead animals.
I'm gonna need a second to question
Look,
these
they
people.
Just care about gnomes, okay?
I like how his eyes dilate when he goes into a trance.
I don't think so, Agent Tedders.
I need to get the rest of the broken pieces from the brothers to fix this.
Alright.
Rocks, trees, animals. Do you ever just stop and watch the birds, Mr. Tedders?
What?
A quorum of crows congregating in rows on a line meant for clothes is an omen of woe.
I'm going to need some help with this one.
It's the worst poem ever.
What is the minimum number of crows, assuming there's some sort of overlap between the birds in these pictures?
What?
Yeah, this... I don't like this puzzle.
What?
I remember having... a lot of trouble with this puzzle, but not really being able to solve it without a guide.
I don't know what it's asking us.
I'm assuming that this picture and this picture overlap on this side.
Yeah,
why don't we just look it up so we don't screw around for 10 minutes?
Just use your hand.
Screw around for 10 minutes.
Each of these pictures is a slice of a sequence of birds. Which organization of these... allows for minimum number of,
birds.
Yes.
I mean, I've got 9, but I don't think that's the right answer.
What is the smallest number of crows that you can make that satisfies these conditions?
I mean, there's 11 in these pictures.
These bird sequences.
Let me see.
No, don't.
Audience member who says 7.
Audience member says 7.
Well, I've I trust audience member.
It says there's a loose here at each point. It might be able to figure it out from that.
Okay.
Get it.
Maybe. Just go with fucking 7.
I did.
Rejected.
It's very important to the Bureau that I count these birds properly.
Why did it cost you $75,000 to count those birds incorrectly?
Wait a minute, this one can overlap.
We have a guy we send them off to for processing.
Oh.
No, wait, no, it can't, because then that would be...
What the fuck?
So then wouldn't it be... wouldn't it be 6 then? I think 6 makes sense because. Apparently not.
There are no birds.
No, stop eating all your
guns. These are crows, they're ravens!
I get it now. What's the answer?
What's the answer?
Yeah, let's see.
What does... Isn't that 6?
Isn't that 6?
Yeah, that is 6 right there.
I don't
know. Kill Satan.
Wait, if you cover it up, then...
Wait, why would I cover it
then
up?
Then I can't see the answer. What? No. Let me see the answer.
Kill Satan.
What? Is that a glitch? Did the game glitch on me? Did the hint system just say fuck you?
You've got all the hints. You've got all the hints.
I said 7, and I said 6.
So just say 5, 8.
Just say 8 or 5.
69 crows.
It's probably 5.
420.
It's probably 5.
Thanks, game, for making it difficult to.
Yeah, it's 5. Oh, that was too late.
Ow!
What's your snot?
Oh, this is how.
So cold outside.
Borderline. Ow.
Oh, okay. That tells me everything.
Ow, ow, the answer was 5!
The factory. Where did you get that?
I'll need your stupid
you
puzzle piece.
You see them, don't
so
you?
Make
listen
my own
to their
puzzles.
Their riddles.
What? He's falling.
You see them, don't you? How many fucking puzzles are in this lodge?
3.
Edvard. Turning the 4 clutches of fish.
Wait a minute, what?
Oh, fuck this noise. Fuck all this noise.
We have to
these
sort marmots? What?
These are the worst cultists, my god.
My god.
They're not meditating, they just keep falling asleep every time they try their puzzles. Fuck. This is the dumbest puzzle ever.
Yeah.
So we need to distribute the fish such that they will not die of confusion and reach the ocean?
I'm pretty sure I just dealt puzzles in my fucking math class. I hated maths.
What the fuck?
Your meth class.
I hate it, meth.
Sure, that's good enough. Fuck it.
I hate getting teased by Mr. Mice.
Yeah, fuck it.
But how? How do fish? Explain.
Please tell me how. I need to know
can
how.
Do is open
and
round.
Then they yodel.
Great chef, the hidden
I
mice
to
is
know
expressed
how.
In puzzles.
Only one more piece, 5 pieces on the table.
It's clearly more than one piece.
Alright, here's one. It's a probability question.
Okay, that's fine. Oh, fuck you. That's too many words.
I'm tired, I just want to solve puzzles.
Well, you got a 1 in 4 chance.
That's just side B.
Why would you have 5 pairs of
being
owls?
Being a teenager, Lars has decided to burn all of these socks as an act of rebellion against his parents.
Pretty straightforward question.
is the probability that blind Lars will be able to escape his room if the fire consumes it.
See, my favorite thing is all these quests have to do with nature, except for Lars.
Yeah.
Which is just about sucks.
That's all of the pieces.
So
now
the
I just need
had
to reassemble.
Owls on.
Alright, now for the easy part. Just assemble it back together. We got this.
We got this. There were three pieces. Oh, no, apparently not. Well, fuck you then.
Gnomes!
God, you little damn it.
No! You motherfucker!
I hate gnomes.
I really do.
Damn it!
Fucking.
Well, guess what time it is?
Winnable.
Guess what time it is?
It's time.
20 puzzles,
oh.
20 Witcher Meat Threats.
Oh, no.
All these shards of glass.
God damn it. That's a smart idea, putting the snowmobile over all the shards of glass. Motherfucker. So you have to go through every shard of glass and then hit the question marks.
Correct. That doesn't even work. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here. Reset. That's not the right way to do it.
We've done this puzzle
already. Oh my god.
How much is this on Steam?
Too much.
Probably too much.
You have to
probably
you have
far
to solve,
too much.
You have to
there's
solve a puzzle. And
there's
if you
a
solve
sequel.
It, it costs less.
No, that doesn't work.
Yeah, remember, you have to get it to the question marks at the end.
I know.
Anyway, it's like 4 a.m., so I'm gonna head up to that.
Why don't you just go to sleep already?
No future friend, we
it's
need
4 a.m., so you need to solve a puzzle to get your clock to advance.
I'm sorry, a gnome has stolen your pillows.
Fuck. Sleep. Well, I'll just sleep on my pajamas then.
A gnome stole those. In fact, a gnome has stolen your house.
Hmm. Okay.
Can you be really lazy and just kind of sweep up and down it?
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Anyway, see you nerds.
Later.
Later, homos. What? Or whatever people say nowadays. whatever offensive thing people say to pass off as funny these days.
What?
Later, ironic slur!
Yeah.
What?
It's just things I never say, .txt.
What?
Ah, yes, of course.
Use all your gum, you might need it later.
Here's part of the solution! Logs!
Logs!
Oh!
Logs!
Place the logs!
Use the force, logs.
Wait, that doesn't work. That doesn't
no,
work at
it
all.
Does.
What are you trying to do here?
The one that you put on the corner there should be facing the other direction. I think. Maybe.
Only because I can't stand to think about this right now.
I hate logs.
I'm in no mood for puzzles. Let's play this game.
Are you sure you have a short-term memory, dog?
Or any kind of memory, really?
That works.
Does it? Does it really?
No, it doesn't, but...
Da 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 da.
Actually, it does.
Circus of investigation.
Yeah! Ow. Ow. Click on ow.
That was useless to us again.
Ow. You solved this puzzle by putting the logs in the right spot. That's how.
One of those things stole the last piece of the meat. Ow! Logs! Looks like it's headed to the logs. Bjorn's people may try to protect it. I'm not sure. Either way, I'm getting that piece back.
Like, okay, the principle of a how button would be if you found a solution but don't understand the logic behind to have it explained to you. But sometimes the how is the answer was 5, dipshit!
How? Success!
Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
What? How? I don't know either! I'm a fishing game!
Is someone gonna move him at some point?
Nah.
Just one with the forest now.
Uh-oh.
Hey, let me out!
He's totally getting.
You don't understand.
Yeah.
Hidden people.
Yeah, this is very smart of you.
I don't know why.
Uh-oh.
But you have to let him go with them.
I'm not gonna let you people keep him locked up in a factory like bait.
I'm sorry.
There's a sound outside, by the way.
Fish out!
He's stuck in the trees.
Whoa.
Diane, cancel the order for that chainsaw.
Are you?
So she's gonna murder him?
Yep.
So, I don't like this puzzle.
No, it's too obvious to have a puzzle.
Ow.
Dead fish puzzle!
Yeah.
Oh, we were able to straight up murder you. What the fuck, man?
The key to the what is this fucking saw for fish?
Yes.
Each fish has one other fish inside, except the one. What?
Except tiny tan fish.
The key is on the line with 5 fish.
Of tan fish so easily forgotten.
Wouldn't it be on the what?
Let me just chew some gum as the ice water comes up around my face.
Hey, we don't have time for that.
Okay.
A fish is either worth 2 fish or 1 fish and has the key in it. Which string could have 5 fish?
Would that not be the fish over there? Would it not be the one at the top, that string?
Okay, so this fish is, you're saying that the red fish is worth 2 other fish.
Yes.
So that's fish.
It's worth 4, isn't it?
Every fish that is not the one with the key is worth 2 fish.
Each fish has eaten the next fish down in size, which contains the next fish down in size.
So wouldn't the one with 5 fish
be this one
at the bottom?
One on the bottom right that is 1 and 2 and 2. It's very simple. Yeah.
Okay.
Everything else is a red herring, yeah? Because it's fish. No, it's not funny. It's not clever. This puzzle's dumb.
Yeah, fuck all of you. What fucking one is it in, then?
The one that didn't eat any other fish, I assume.
Well, we can't find out.
Oh, no, it told us that the yellow fish are cannibals.
So it's one of these two, then?
It's one. Well, we're supposed to figure it out by knowing that there's 5 of each type of fish out there.
Oh, right.
Just try the other 2 on that line.
Yeah, just do that, please.
Fuck this game.
Fuck this game. I just want to see this ridiculous thing get resolved.
I want to see. Yes.
Oh no!
Kill some gnomes.
Oh no, I waste taxpayer money.
I don't care how much taxpayer money we're wasting.
No!
No!
You fucked up!
Well, there is $75,000 in taxpayer money.
Community!
I know you're drowning in this water, but calm down.
The red on the upper left.
No, it's gotta be this one.
Gotta be.
What makes you think it's that one?
Because someone in the audience blurted it, so I'm just relaying information.
Okay.
Nerdy guy 727 seems to know what he's doing.
Send these fish back to the lab and see who can find the key I need.
So we were all wrong then.
So much taxpayer.
Yeah.
So much taxpayer.
Wait,
money.
We didn't get out using a key.
Nope.
Borderline. How? No, you should have told me how.
Well, it was tied to a set of explosive bolts that decoupled the ceiling.
What the heck happened here, Agent Tethers?
Oh boy.
Sheriff Bob, Glory Dabner tried to kill me.
Sheriff.
No shit.
Come on, Tethers. You sure that sweet little girl?
Sheriff, I swear, she is not as innocent as she looks.
Okay, I'll go find her and ask her a few questions.
Oh, no!
You stay out of trouble now.
No!
Are you sure you shouldn't try to kill yourself?
Is the big twist of this game that she's fucking Scruff Man?
No.
That's pretty terrible. My office.
It's warm in my office.
This sounds like a pretty open and shut case of self-defense to me.
There are no maniacal gnomes or chainsaw-wielding waitresses in my office. I need to get back to the lodge, fix that gear, and get the hell out of here.
My office.
Gonna need that gum.
What? Gross.
Again, is someone gonna move him at some point?
Nope.
No.
This is home.
Let's get this gear back together.
He's gonna be stuck on that stump for the rest of eternity.
Yep. By the way, this gear isn't really much of a gear.
What?
Yes, I see that.
Why can't we just pick something up without having to solve it?
This gear appears to be one of those do-it-yourself dealies. Well, what? That's not how it works. That's not how things work.
DIY precision machinery.
That's not how things work. This would appear to be a very easy
talk.
Yes?
Like I said, it would appear to be a very easy
puzzle.
One of them was covered.
Do you notice that there's stripes on the gear?
This is not hard.
Uh-huh. You put the parts in the things what do or don't have the stripes, Doug. What do or don't?
Don't. Yes, that's how gears look.
It's snowflake, yay!
Yay.
That's a snowflake.
$75,000 down the drain.
Just like everybody in this town is a unique snowflake.
Oh god. We're gonna wind up murdering them all.
What would hints even be for that puzzle? It's a puzzle, moron!
I wanna know how.
You know how everything works? How.
Put the pieces where they belong! Oh, surprise, the sheriff is evil.
A shocker. I hope the bear comes to life.
Sheriff's gone fucking crazy.
Sheriff, what is up?
Sheriff,
three
degrees out.
That's not the gear we just made.
Sure it is.
But our crosswords like pornography in this world.
Sheriff, as crooked as they come. Looks
well,
like
these, these people have an obsession with puzzles, so...
This world of puzzles.
Oh boy,
just
here we go again.
Just take his snowmobile.
Yeah, that would make sense. This game doesn't do that.
looks like he sabotaged my slowmobile.
But how can it not make sense? It's a puzzle game. What the fuck?
Fortunately, he's never coming out because not only is everyone obsessed with puzzles, they're also really fucking bad at them.
Yeah.
It's always great when a narrative introduces, like, character traits once, like, they're revealed to be a villain or something. Like, oh, now you're obsessed with puzzles. Well, you showed no signs of that earlier in the narrative. Whatever.
Yeah, he did show signs of that earlier in the
narrative. Yeah, he was like, puzzles are a way to keep yourself from asking questions you don't want to know the answers to.
Puzzles killed my family.
That implies obsession.
Control of the puzzle.
I think you need to rotate the bottom right one to us.
Oh, do I? I'm sorry, I must have missed him.
Rejected.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, I should put key in slot. Yes, that makes sense. You just rip the engine out of the snowmobile and mail it back to the lab for review.
I missed a piece of gum. Oh well.
Isaac, I'm with the FBI, Department of Puzzle Research.
Right,
that means
Isaac.
How many hints you used.
If you're still in there, don't worry. I'm coming in to rescue you.
Why are you talking to the door?
Oh boy.
There's a person inside.
Oh, sir, so puzzle. Just put the gear where it's missing.
It didn't matter. That we put that gear together because...
We have to put it together again?
Yeah.
To assemble many gears out of other gears.
There was a pattern to this, I just need to remember how it goes.
What's happening anymore?
The double puzzle! Each gear is, in fact, just fragments of another larger gear.
I just wanna go home.
I wanna go to my office.
It's warm in my office.
Where people aren't trying to kill me.
Why is this a thing? Why is this a thing?
Help me, game. I don't understand your puzzles.
Okay, so...
It's funny, I'm gonna keep trying to connect the gears to themselves and knowing that I can't do that.
So, and there's like a pattern of empty space in each of the gear fragments.
Wait, are you for real?
Why are you fucking with me again, game?
Wait,
I'm fucking killing you.
What the fuck? Unbelievable.
What the fuck is going on?
What?
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 Why did this snap?
That's not how things work.
Wait, why did that...
What?
Congratulations!
Oh, the puzzle,
you... What?
What
the fuck?
This is the best gear.
This is not how things work. Just keep dragging pieces on there.
Yeah.
One of them's bound to connect.
This isn't a gear, it's just like a clump of marshmallows you find at the bottom of a bowl.
You just smash things together and see how they connect.
I'm beginning to understand the logic of this stupid puzzle.
Are you? Please tell me.
Yeah. Oh no, that one just snapped into place for me.
There we go.
Whoa, okay.
That's... sure. Fine.
You have, like, the alternating red and blue teeth are forming a wheel in the middle.
Yeah.
The yellow pieces are spokes, and then...
Loon, don't pretend that this makes sense in any way, please.
I believe that goes on the other side of it. There we go.
Hail Satan, puzzle solved.
What the fuck is going on with this game?
I don't know, but it's amazing. This game is the best.
So, that's a thing that...
FBI!
we'll need the FBI's puzzle solving corps for this.
Accept it!
I think this is the LP for this game.
That
just
was a
tricky
one.
This stream.
Master locksmith, you are.
I don't think that.
Just cook them shrapnel together until it forms.
Ow!
That whole puzzle, tell me! What do the wobbly arms even do on this mechanism?
They slowly eat the dwarves?
This game will never give us I button.
Oh, let's be honest,
stay
we should have been
bear
shot.
Traps. Coming to get you!
Puzzle your way through these bear traps!
What do you mean stay there? Of course he's gonna stay there.
If the circumference of the Earth is four times than the moon.
Oops.
Oops.
I swear I'm not going to hurt you.
Because you're in an
eraser
factory.
I just need to clear this path
locked.
And we can get out of here.
Oh no.
Yes.
I need to drop the giant eraser.
What?
But don't drop Nelson.
Baffled.
That's not. That's very clearly not what's going on there.
What is this?
It's acceptable. That's what it is.
What? What?
Stood there with his mouth agape, just wondering what the fuck was happening to him. I don't think that's how this puzzle fits in with this.
Please let me know how, I don't know
then
how.
That why did that happen? Just because you found the wife.
Cut the proper rope to drop the thing.
It wasn't on rope, it was just
now
on
there's this pile of debris sitting here, we can help eat that gum over into our mouth.
Wow.
Oh, not again. Fuck. I hate these so much. Oh good, they're sticking together. That's...
Well, yeah, they always do.
Cram them debris into the furnace.
What the hell are you... What is going on here?
I don't know, I'm getting a hint because we're nearing the end of the game here.
What exactly are you attempting to do here?
We're trying to solve the puzzle.
Oh, I know that. How? There are three.
We need to fit this crap into the incinerator.
Why? We need to just throw all of this garbage into the furnace over there, but we need to do it exactly right.
If all we want to do is
the guy's hair.
If they want to do it into fire, then why put it all together? And
I know now why you cry.
It's a piece. I've been sticking together. They're just gravitating towards each other.
Just have a field of influence.
Just start dragging it wildly around the screen and we'll click together eventually.
Working on it.
We'll stick to something.
he's doing several puzzles. As it is a game based on puzzles.
Skulk.
Which one? He's been doing several of them.
Where do we put
this? This is a new one.
Right,
this is a new one. We've gone through many since you were last in.
I wish I had more room to work with here. This would be easier to understand what the fuck's going on.
Well, if you had more room to work with, that would kind of defeat the purpose of the puzzle now, wouldn't it?
I guess.
Since the whole point of the puzzle is find a way to make all the things that you're doing work in one place.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm glad I picked this game. This is perfect.
Yeah, this is great.
Gigantic fucking clusterfuck.
Good job! Ow!
Puzzling.
And why?
Can we introduce a Y button? Please?
Alright, I think this is the final puzzle.
That had nothing to do with the puzzle! There's no connection between the narrative and the mechanics.
Oh yeah, you weren't there since he was playing. What game is this?
Puzzle Agent?
Puzzle Agent.
What, like, shit agent?
Yeah, no. No, he actually beat the other one.
Beware of bear traps!
No, for fuck's sake.
Oh, finally the bear traps
My
come
bear
into
traps.
Play.
Finally, we saw the... It was foreshadowing, really, when we came in.
Oh, no.
What the hell?
programming no. puzzle.
Why?
Oh, gnomes are gonna steal your.
Wait.
You have a friend. The whispers.
I don't like puzzles anymore.
Only misery.
But beware of bear traps, so that entire scene was pointless.
Nah, they just wanted you to know that the gnomes actually want something and that they're helping you.
But what do they want?
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
This isn't even really a puzzle, it's just busy work.
Kind of, yeah.
It's not that. This requires no. This requires the ability to count to numbers under 5. That's what this is.
Hmm.
I think there's more to this than you're giving it credit.
Are you not
Do
just
all
moving
three
each
of them
one
move
one
at
a
once?
Time?
Yeah,
yes,
so that was
that's
wondering.
What's tough about
oh,
it.
Okay. Well, that's different then.
It's something like ours.
That's very different. Well, good luck.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be a little tricky. All
it's right, gonna so... be a little tricky.
Bears!
Oh.
Okay. So.
What?
Why can't the platforms touch the bear traps? I don't think they would be hurt by it.
You don't. These traps are for bears.
These traps are for bears and hydraulic
these
lifts.
These trap bears.
These can also trap hydraulic lifts.
They can trap bears.
No, really though. Why is why? Can you just hit submit and see what the fuck happens? I don't know what's going to happen when you do that.
Well, let's see.
Let's do it.
Let's do it!
But
so
I probably
they
need to use
move together.
I
okay.
probably need to use all of the moves.
Probably.
Oh. No, I don't.
You won.
No, I was one short.
Oh.
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 No. No.
Oh. 1, 3, 2, that doesn't work.
Wait, yeah, you need to be in the proper order, dog.
Quick, memorize that sequence.
They do?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Why else would
but they were in the proper order that way, so it's fine.
Just go. Just
no
go.
Way. I'm...
Yeah, it doesn't say that. Doesn't
yeah, just
say
go. You're good. Just
fucking
go.
That would
just
be,
fucking
that
go.
Would be retarded.
Well, this game is a little bit.
Don't you remember the gear puzzle?
It was
I know
one,
I do.
Yo.
You remember the gear puzzle, Boys of Dawn?
Yeah, how could I forget?
If it does turn out that it needs to be in the right order, I'm going to kill the game.
The thing is that is in the right order. Yeah, even if it doesn't, that's fine. Because 1 and 2 happen at the same time, and then 3.
Yes, but they're not in the order of 1, 2, 3. Because this game is stupid.
No, we're good. We got it.
Okay.
We did
That's
it.
Good. We did it somehow.
Oh,
ow!
That puzzle was easier than some of the other ones.
Another is a high goal.
That's it! Let's get out of here!
This entire game is a headache.
Your entire mission is just being used to launder money for black projects. Why?
Uh-oh.
You forgot to load your gun. Solve this puzzle!
Oh, they caught the bullets in their mouths? That's some what?
And that's Puzzle Agent, guys. Thanks for joining me.
Well done, Agent.
Tethers.
What the crazy job.
That's
got
it?
The factory back open and
the next thrilling episode of
really?
Puzzle Agent.
Well, never actually aware the Razor of the factory back open. Shortage. But rest assured, I'm sure he's happy to have not had to strike anything through.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Now back to work.
What did we accomplish?
Sir, about the factory foreman, Isaac Davner.
Doesn't concern us, Tethers. Any missing persons can be handled
by
local law enforcement.
Seems like everyone in that town should be arrested.
But you did your job. That'll be all.
Oh, okay.
Did we arrest anybody?
Hey, Tethers, what's a 9-letter word for baffling?
Recondite, sir.
Do we have that kind of authority as a puzzle agent?
Thanks a million, Tethers. No wonder you're our star puzzle agent.
Thank you, sir.
I'm sure he also counts as the only puzzle agent.
What the fuck?
So there's a sequel to this game.
Yeah.
Really?
Fire it up, John!
I haven't played it yet.
Fire!
You're going to now!
I don't own it. I don't have it.
Do it, long live!
Fucking get it.
Oh, so you guys actually want to see how this ends?
Yes!
I do, but I don't know if I want to see how it ends now.
This no. is Half-Life Episode 3!
God damn it.
I guess I'll save that for another stream, but,
that sounds good. Seems
wake
like
up and
here.
Solve the ashes, Mr. Tethers!
I don't know, there's something about this game that I like. It's just so fucking weird. I know the puzzles.
You got 30 people in here who want to see how this mystery ends.
I feel like there's no way it could end good because it just doesn't seem like it.
Yeah.
Oh. I gotta know.
That was fun.
See, he met 700 degrees.
I still don't know what all the space imagery is about. The spaceman in the opening cutscene, that we ended up in a space station.
That's the worst kind of ending. The ending that explains nothing.
This game kind of does that.
Welcome
a little
to
bit.
Lost.
At least there's a sequel.
Yeah, I should try to solve all the puzzles live. That works really well for me.
Well, you tried to pre-solve a puzzle before, and that didn't exactly work.
I was going to say, clearly pre-gaming them doesn't help you much.
No, it doesn't. Depends on what they are.
Either way,
good job, Nelson Tethers. I mean, Doug Boyd.
I mean, Mike Dawson.
I mean, Tony Hot Sauce.
What?
Kid Beyond. What?
Beyond?
One of the voice actors.
And Daryl, also Kid Beyond. Oh, double Daryl has different voice actors. That's a shame. They should have been the same person.
No, the reason why we didn't get the good ending is because we didn't solve the puzzle to get the good ending. That's why.
What?
No, I'm just kidding.
No, I would have believed it had that been true.
We had to solve the puzzle that allows us to shoot the gnomes. I love that. The game just goes full on. Yeah, no, they're in Matrix time. They eat bullets.
Sure.
So apparently the price of oil is high enough that it's becoming reasonable to build, like, freighters with sails again, because The only amount of fuel that they could afford to use on them drives the boats as slowly as though they were using the wind.
Oh, so now we can go back and play all the puzzles we want.
Oh, goody.
No.
Puzzle free play. My favorite.
Okay, thanks for joining me, guys. I'll see you next time.
Oh, wait, is that a bunch play? Of... We
There's a bunch you missed!
Yeah, there is.
Puzzles?
Okay, let's do it.
How did you miss them?
Super bugs in boxes. Awesome.
Let's not do them.
Yeah, bugs in boxes. Yeah.